Beneath the skin, the soft tissues of the face undergo a complex aging process based on synergistic effects of gravity, weakening of ligaments, and selective fat loss. The face is compartmentalized by multiple ligaments which anchor the skin to fascia and bone underneath, as well as fibrous boundaries which separate different fat compartments. These structures support the fat and muscles in a youthful position and can be found around the eye, the cheek and midface, and the jawline and neck. With age and with repeated contraction of facial muscles, these structures weaken, leading to vertical drooping or soft tissue bulging at certain areas. Facial fat is divided into superficial and deep fat pads, which are separated by a fascial layer and the muscles which control facial expression. As the structural support of the face weakens, different fat compartments undergo selective volume loss or vertical descent as we age. A detailed understanding of the soft tissue aging process helps your cosmetic surgeon or injector understand how to effectively and safely rejuvenate your face.